Bloodshed Motors' first all-electric car project is called Zombie 222. It's an electric 68 Mustang whose name stands for two motors, two controllers, and too fast. Which seems appropriate given its 2.4-second sprint from 0 to 60 miles per hour and a claimed 10.7-second quarter mile. The dual motors provide a tremendous 800 horsepower and 1,800 foot-pounds of torque, allowing it to reach a top speed of 174 miles per hour.